Hello everyone, Thranxes here, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, episode 9, where we have quite a bit of work ahead of us, and quite a few different issues that we're dealing with, including stress fractures from water pressure, which look like they're about to extend out to the third tile here at any moment, and then also we're dealing with a slight food shortage as we wait for our bristle blossoms to become fully grown. We have plenty of fertilizer to keep them going strong. What we don't have is algae. And in fact, as I'm looking, we have polluted dirt that can be turned into fertilizer. So let's go ahead and get one of these built as well. We're going to keep the compost right next to the... the refrigerator with the food. I mean, it is what it is. This is a 9, though. We need to start refrigerating our food. Big time. Seriously, we need to start refrigerating our food. So let's go ahead and get that done. Speed things up a little bit. Give everybody the chance to do the work that they need to do. And what we don't have is very much metal. Well, we have some. All right, let's build this refrigerator. Okay, now the refrigerator is going to be a 9. So let's get that food into the refrigerator, please. Excellent. Wonderful. So we'll make this food situation work to our advantage. We sort of wasted some of the meal ice in the beginning. Had I known that, I might have prioritized the refrigerator and ended up spending the water on the lice loaf anyways. Oh, look at that. Everybody's stress is down. Light flyer, you can totally get back to work. I'm sorry. I'm sure you're having fun and all, but yes, let's get this thing going. Let's queue up some more lice loaf, please. What's the priority on this? An 8. That's fine. That's acceptable. We're still dealing with kind of cold temperatures. Where's this cold coming from? Oh, there's cold sand in here. Interesting. These temperatures are starting to climb a little bit, and we're getting some temperature increase from here that's, interacting with this cold dirt up there. All right, so we're getting the batteries charged. Our research is queued. No, don't disable the building. Enable the building. We're working on combustion, then we'll do the medical bay, then we can get rid of the research, and we'll start to get a lot more work done. Let's go ahead and make this a priority 9. I would like to get this room taken care of so Utako Samurai has a place to sleep. That would be swell. I don't know how we're going to repair this tile. Maybe if we destroy this one, we can repair that one and then rebuild this one. I don't know. Look at this carbon dioxide, though, starting to push up out of here. This is going to need a place to go soon. Oh, and over here as well. Yes, this area is becoming a thorn in my side. Heck, not becoming. This area is a thorn in my side. So we don't have any meal lice, but we have the ability to preserve it, so there's no reason... There is no reason to not harvest now, as we can go ahead and process it and refrigerate it. Now, wait a second. Drastically increases the shelf life of food by storing it at an ideal temperature. So it's still going to spoil, just maybe not as quickly. Maybe we don't want to harvest everything just yet. We'll just harvest a couple more. All right, look at that. We'll plant the briar seed in there. Otaku Samurai, hey, you've got a place to sleep. Oh, light flyer. I know. It's hard to breathe in there. I know. Oh, please don't get your sleep interrupted. Come on. Excellent. I believe that was... It still says interrupted sleep. But I'm like, how is that the case? And still got light wounds from that battle with the hatch. Yes. What is this? Is this not fully built? Is this bar for the statue? Looks like it might be. And the algae. Yeah, algae's running low. No. Priority. Priority 9. Right here. Right here. Go ahead. Make it happen. We're going to start emptying this water. We're gonna change this out. We're going to let the carbon dioxide sink down here. We're going to get rid of these algae terrariums. We're going to create a new carbon dioxide pit. Get ourselves some more copper. And we're going to start processing this water into oxygen properly. And hopefully distribute it in a way that also helps with temperature cooling. Oh, no. That's not good. Dig at a 9, please. Right there. Go ahead. I'll help Stacy out. All right. Whew. Gotta be careful. Tricksy duplicants. Oof, all that sand. That's good. Let's check at our shower and lavatory. They seem to be working perfectly fine. This should be a feedback loop here that's maintainable all on its own. I'm going to go ahead and destroy this pipe here because we don't really seem to need it. No. Oh, we got water spillage, though, from breaking the pipe. Okay. Well, that is a thing. We're going to need a lot more batteries and some more manual generators to get all these electrolyzers in working order. Okay, which here they are. Now, my plan is to completely wall these in. But what we're going to do is we're going to create a gas pump here, right? And then the insulated tiles will go like this. Like that. I like that. This is going to be grand. This is wonderful. Okay, so the next on the docket is going to be, we're going to pump the oxygen out. And what we're going to need is actually a little bit of real estate cleared out here. So we have some room to work with. So this will need to go, and that'll need to go. And then we're going to also have to clear up top here, like this, and like that, which means the ladder is going to have to come all the way up here, actually. That'll work. Let's go ahead and prioritize all of this now. Maybe not at a 9. Maybe at an 8. Need to give everyone the chance to do the rest of their work, such as the cooking and the... No, this compost station needs to be at a 9, though. Let's get this compost station built so we can start making more fertilizer. Inapplicable research. Oh, because there's just one more left to do here, which will be at a 7, and you'll also be at a 7. Look at that. Meal lice, lice loaf... And it's staying fresh. That's good. That's really good. It says it's at 23.6C. That doesn't seem to be very, very cold. And it's warming up. Wait a second. Are you even... What? Are you refrigerating at all? No, we're going to have to make food storage out here, is what we're going to have to do. We're going to have to... Freeze the food for everyone. All right. Now we're doing these insulated tiles because this area is going to generate a lot of heat. Like, a lot of heat. So we need to make sure we get everything in order. Now what I think we'll do is we'll dig out this way. And probably here. Because then what we can do is we can run the water up, we can split it into 3 valves, and then we can feed each one into the electrolyzers that they need to go to. So we can go ahead and start setting that up now while everyone's sleeping. And we'll do this also at a priority 8. So we'll run up this way, and then over the top over here. And we'll go up One, no, no, we'll go like this. One, two, three. Just like that. So then we'll do liquid valves like this. That's incorrect. Green is intake. Yep, just like that. And then this one will go like this, up to there. This one will go like this here. And this one will come up like that. Wonderful. This system is beautiful. I love this system here. Yes, that is great. That is great. And it's relatively relaxing in there, which is nice. I would like all the common areas where people are going to be not doing work to be nice and relaxing. Whoa, we're getting a lot of polluted oxygen. Hold up. Let's get one here. And let's maybe get one here. And then this stuff is going to need to be dug out. Research complete. That's a wonderful sign. Last research pending. Get the med bay going. I know. Look, Chizora, I'm sorry. I know it's not, like, the best thing ever, but somebody's got to do it. Somebody has to do it. Getting all that fertilizer for our bristle blossoms. And they're growing. That's great. All right, let's get these air deodorizers going so we can start cleaning out all this contaminated oxygen, please. And let's keep them stocked with filtration medium. Come on, deliver it. Yep, there you go. Okay, good. Okay, so this should work, hopefully. Whoa, our oxygen concentration has plummeted, and we're so quickly running out of algae. This needs to be done. This needs to be done, like, now. Everything else can take a back seat. Wait a second. That shouldn't be a 7. Neither should you. What are you holding? Algae and polluted dirt. That's fine. That's fine. Let's go ahead and get this going, everyone. It's going to be tough. We're going to need a lot of power. And I don't think one battery is going to cut it. So let's get ourselves a second battery. What is the thermo switch again? Automate switching power grids on or off based on ambient heat. No, I don't really think that's what we need. All right, let's check out our duplicant selection. Destructive, destructive, destructive. You know, if they really have a recall going on, you would think that they would stop, you know, they would send a patch to the printing machine and fix its 25.9C. So it is being, the temperature is being lowered. It says we have 26 lice loaf, though. Where are the lice? There's only 9 in here? What? I don't understand that. This ration box can be totally deconstructed, though. Deconstruct, please. Okay, so it looks like what we have here is... No. This water is going too much. So what we need it to be is about 1 kilogram a second. Same for you. Now, I don't know if I need to do this. I don't know if I need to go to 1 kilogram a second or even how the pipes are going to react in doing this. But we're going to... This is all kind of a test. Let's go ahead and get you prioritized there like that. And also, we'll go to 9 and say... You need to be like that. Okay. Back to work. Let's get this area situated. Because we need a solution for oxygen now. And then so what we'll do is we'll say this gas pipe will go up like this out here and then boom to there. And then we'll do what we'll... a gas filter. Intake and 2 outtakes. The 1 outtake that we're going to filter is going to be hydrogen. which we're going to very easily just say needs to go here. That's easy enough. The other one, though, is going to need to end up to go down there. So let's go ahead and bridge you down like this. No. Ah! Oh my goodness! Stop! Okay. Cancel. You and... okay, just the gas pipes, please. Like that. Okay. Let's try that again. Priority 9. Sandstone. I'm going to go over, down, through that sand, and then... No. Not down that way, because that might need to be extended to 3. Yep, and then down here. That'll work for now. Let's get that going, everyone. Please and thank you. This should be a priority. Why is that unreachable? Oh, because of this. Yep. That's why. Wow, it's amazing how quickly the work can get done when everybody pitches in. Oh, you know what, though? I would like this square broken, please. So that way somebody can repair that one. And then we'll do the next one. Come on. Hurry. Excellent. And then... No! It's bedtime! Son of a gun. Such a well-laid plan. Oh, crud. Yeah. That's how that goes. That is exactly how that goes. Well, it's okay. It shouldn't break. Not completely. Look at these stress fractures. Oh my goodness. All right. Can we repair these, please? Right away. Deliver them and then... Okay, so the hatch is still over here eating. So that's good. Yes, thank you for the repair. Now, oh my goodness, this isn't good. It's going to be impossible to keep that square repaired there. Hopefully somebody will repair the spot and then... No! Why didn't you... Urgh. Deconstruct. As a 9, please. Son of a... This is going to be... Oh, no, wait. Cancel deconstruction. That was repaired just fine. Okay, so I guess that whole thing didn't even need to happen. They could have repaired it just fine from down here and chose not to for whatever reason. It says no seeds selected, but we have mealwood seeds. Ooh, bristle blossoms are almost ready for harvest. Okay, this stuff will need to be swept up. Please and thank you. I don't know how this is going to work because the water is already... Yeah, you know what? I'm a little concerned, so what we're going to do is we're going to break the pipe there. And then wait and see how it all pumps out. I want to ensure 100%... the oxygen. All right, enable this building. We're out of algae. Okay, so we've fallen a little bit behind that power curve. Everything was looking so promising. Okay. So we're gonna have to go over here and get some more algae. As a nine priority, please. That'll have to be done, but I also want this to be done. Sweep up all this stuff here. And then let's see what we can do with the power generation. Hmm. Okay, so the heavy watt wire can handle 2 kilowatts versus 1 kilowatt. That's just 1 kilowatt, right? Sure it is. Yeah, because look, oh, they tell you right here, stable, straining, overloaded. Okay. All right, well, that's good. So what we'll do then is we'll just run this wire over here like this and like that. That's fine. Very easy solution. But let's get all this swept up, and then we're going to box this area in, and then we're going to let it do its thing. Oh, because that's still a priority 9. I'm like, why are you messing with that? And we're doing good with food. We have 22 lice loaves, some more to go. The bristle blossoms are about to be done. Excellent. That's good. So we just need to sweep these up. And we're getting some algae, thankfully. So our deoxidizers are able to kick out some oxygen. That's good. Start getting a nice breathable concentration going on here. Yeah, look, these are about to be outside of the atmospheric pressure they require. That's not good at all. All right. Are you having to hold your breath down there? Oh, you are, RJ. Running while holding your breath? Nobody likes to do that at all. At all. That is not good. Not good at all. Let's go ahead and break this open. Because I feel like that will help dramatically. Where are we at with algae? 400 kilograms. That'll help with this pass-through of carbon dioxide, which should hopefully help it sink. But also we have low oxygen pressure. Oh, light flyer, you are in for some interrupted sleep, I'm afraid. Yeah. All right. Yes, I know, I know. Light flyer is going to need some time here on the massage table. What's that noise? Oh, it's the hatch eating resources and leaving out and leaving behind coal. That's good. And the problem is we have so many nines floating around as far as job responsibility that people are getting they're missing out on other things that they should be doing. Also, we have this research, which nobody's been doing because of all the nines. Well, we just need to get this stuff swept up here. Let's do that. So where is our storage? You can also hold filtration medium. That'll work. Dirt, sand, more sand. Okay, so it was a lot of sand. We're gonna need more storage eventually. But I'm not too worried about the storage. Excellent, okay. This area is done, so we're going to go at a 9 and say, box it in, everyone. Just box this room into its own thing. I kind of like how the options over here for, like, cancel and deconstruct, they remember what you did last. I mean, it can get you if you're not paying attention, but I'd almost rather it remembered the last selection than anything else. Okay. And the moment of truth. We're going to go like this. And then up here. Like that. And like that. So how much of this is going to be able to be done from the outside? Because I'm a little concerned that it's not going to be able to be done from the outside. But let's see if they can. Let's give them the benefit of the doubt. Oof, bristle blossom, ready for harvest. Let's do that, please. And that, and that, and that. Actually, I'd like to do that rather quickly. So we're going to go ahead and make you a 9, because I want the new seeds so that I can plant more. Oh, just, Stacy's like, you know, bristleberry? That sounds really good, actually. Oh, it doesn't give us, we didn't get more seeds? How did we not? Oh, there it is, there it is. Did drop a seed. Excellent. So they didn't all drop seeds, though, did they? Just the one did. Hmm. Interesting. So they're not going to be able to... Okay. All right, unfortunately. I did not plan that out properly. So we'll deconstruct this wire here. At a 9. Poor planning. Okay, deconstruct this wire at a 9, and then we shall... deconstruct this wall. Take me out of that view, please. Yes, and then deconstruct... No! And deconstruct that also at a 9. Okay, for you, your selected element to filter will be hydrogen. Excellent. All right, so get these wires all set up in here. They're not going to be able to reach those, though, are they? Ugh, okay. Not a problem. Here's what we'll do. We'll do it like... We'll do it like this. That should be good enough. I would hope. And then we'll sweep that there. Still dealing with a lot of water, and this battery is important. So let's do that. Blossom seed. So we did get another blossom seed. How did it end up down there? That's bizarre. I don't know. You're a 9 priority. Keep them fertilized. Keep them happy. Oh, and they reproduce food really fast, too. That's good. Can you get that last bit? Oh, but it's bedtime. Well, we're doing really great with the food. Out of algae again. We're about to have a serious, serious problem. We need this station up here to go. Like, now. Okay. So in that vein, knowing that we need to get that done, like, right away, let's go ahead and start assigning priorities and... Please get that done. Thank you. Then we're going to insulate here and here. Because the wires should already be in place. Excellent. So then all we have to do is connect them. Why is it not? Oh, because that hasn't been built yet. Okay, that's fine. Let's go ahead and let this get built. The research stations can wait. Wild Rage is going to take care of that battery for us. Oh, holding breath. I know, you can't breathe down there. It's bad. Looks like we've taken out most of the contaminated the polluted oxygen. There we go. It's almost time. So we'll go electrical wire here like this. And then prioritize at a 9. This. Actually, why do these doors need to be prioritized at all? Just the wires, please. But also this sand. This sand can be prioritized. Look at this station still working fine, wonderfully. Stacy's a little stressed, but that's okay. We're gonna take care of everything here eventually. Boom. Okay, alright, let's analyze how things are going. So it looks like the pumps are outputting water at the proper rate. 10 kilograms of water, 10 kilograms of water. So these should work for 10 seconds before they take... Hold on. Oh, they're already at max pressure because this has nowhere to push the... Okay. We're going to solve this problem. I promise. So my long-term solution isn't going to be able to happen right away. Instead, we're going to need a short-term solution like now. So the short-term solution is going to be over here. And then here's what we're going to need. We're going to need... like that. Like that. Like this. Yes. That's how we're going to do it. Vent, 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 and a vent, and a vent, and all of that is a priority 9. Right? So, you, and you, you. Let's not make sure we didn't miss anyone. No one's left out. Okay, and this pipe down here we'll worry about later. But that's what we need for now. And then we can even start bubbling this up to worry about to get the hydrogen going. Wow, look at this ice. It's melting at minus 25C and it's melting. Challenge. I challenge that. I want to know what's going on there. Now we're still working on the med bay. And we definitely have insufficient oxygen generation. Let's get these pipes going, everyone. Oh, and this battery needs to be plugged in. Right over here and up like that. Wonderful. Let's get it done. Oh, and we have all of this polluted oxygen down here that needs to be filtered up. We're doing really great with food now. Like, really great. In fact, I'm going to go ahead and say let's deconstruct the microbe musher once again. There's no reason to hold on to it. We'll just reclaim that water. But let's get this oxygen generation problem going. It looks like everyone is good to go. There it is. We have power. Hydrogen is being filtered out. Oxygen is being sent to where it needs to go. Insufficient oxygen generation. But it shouldn't be max gas pressure. So this thing is working as hard as it can. And there we're getting our hydrogen buildup already over here. All right. What's our options here? Defective, defective. Whoa, interior decorator. Grease monkey, mole hands, mouth breather. I'm sorry, Otto. I'm sorry. We just can't. We cannot deal with a mouth breather at this time. Oh my goodness. So our air pressure for our oxygen is getting so low, the carbon dioxide is ballooning out because it is a lot of air pressure down there. And so now people are having to run on the manual generators while they hold their breath. So not good. And we're still barely generating power. We're going to need more manual generators is what we're going to need. So what we're going to do is we're going to deconstruct you and get a third wheel here. When that's deconstructed. And we've got more blossom seeds. Times 3. Holy smokes. Wow. We have a lot of blossom seeds now. Okay, well, we can go ahead and harvest this meal ice then. I'm starting to second guess this because now I'm thinking one gas pump is not nearly enough. Like, not at all. Wow, look at all that coal that hatch made. Just went nuts eating that sandstone. Okay. We're about to have some serious issues if we don't get this air, this oxygen situation taken care of. So let's see what we got here. Okay, it looks like we're just not pumping out the oxygen fast enough. And we have insufficient generation because of max air pressure inside the container, which means we're not removing the air pressure from this area fast enough. Now, I feel like in the past, the gas pump would pull the air out so quickly that it would find itself in a vacuum and it would shut down. So again, I think this is just a slight holdover from the patch previous, or the build version previous, where It was where one gas pump could easily handle three electrolyzers, and now that's just simply not the case. Right, because this pump is working full speed. We're still getting max gas pressure. So how are these... So 3 grams of water. Two. Okay, so the electrolyzers are using water properly. They're not wasting it. So that being the case, we're going to let the water basically run out here in this scenario, and then we're going to plug this back in and let them run back. So I guess these valves might not have actually been necessary, but the lesson is learned. Now, if 10 kilograms went in, though, hold on, because if 10 kilograms went into this electrolyzer, it should run for 10 seconds before it accepts any more. Right? This thing cannot empty this room out fast enough. So that's 1, 2, and then it accepted the next one. So no, so it is... It is... Okay. We do need those valves after all. We're starting to get that hydrogen build up. And our oxygen concentration is still incredibly low because we need more gas pumps in here. That is the... But how much... Oh, it's only carrying 250 grams of oxygen. That's 500 grams of oxygen. Part of that's because we're losing power because we need another manual generator. That's what that is. So what we're going to need to do is connect those like that. Another bristle blossom. Oof, we don't even care about that right now. Food is not our issue. It is oxygen. We need to be piping this air through here at a rapid pace. Problem is, nobody can run on these wheels because they can't breathe. Get somebody down there to run on them. So we're not making enough oxygen. Over a long period of time, this is going to end up being an issue. What we're going to have to do... Oh, and this hydrogen is just bubbling out everywhere. Well, we could feed this filter right into a... Right into a hydrogen power plant. This area is going to have to be redone, unfortunately. And... We don't really have the algae to do it. Unless we dig through here. So what is this? That's actually quite a bit of algae. So what we'll do is we're going to kind of throw caution to the wind on this one. And we're going to dig right through there. And if this breaks... Oh, that's sandstone? It might not. If this breaks under the water pressure, so be it. It'll just splash around. It's whatever. In the patch notes, they said they did, in fact, fix bugs related to mass loss of water during falling and cascading over ledges, which we've seen in the past. So hopefully that'll be okay and that won't be an issue. And we'll be able to, if it does spill out, it's fine. We won't really lose all that much. These are going to have to be done for now. No, buildings, please. These are going to have to be done for now. We're kind of out of algae. There's really no point to having them. Same here. And here as well. We're going to have to focus instead on getting this system working, which I'm guessing means we're going to need a gas pump per electrolyzer feeding into this piping system. We might actually end up needing to use a gas valve to increase the pressure of the gas going through the tubes to the vents, potentially. Let's see how these vents affected decor, actually. Not too bad. It kind of hurt this area a little bit. Total decor, 22. Yeah, it's not so bad. Could be worse. Decor 50. Everybody's bedroom is very high decor. Ooh, except... yeah, 107. That's insane. Why is it not 107 over here? Oh, you know what's hurting us here? Clutter. What is this? Sandstone? Cancel the sweeping. And then select it for sweeping again. Right? Okay. I can live with that. And you need a flower. That'll also help you out there. That's where we're going to wrap things up, though. I'm looking at the time, and I'm like, I need to wrap this episode up. But there's so much I want to do and take care of. We were in such a good place, and now things are just falling apart. And I'm disheartened, and I want to get it straight. But that's going to be for next time. So this has been Oxygen Not Included, Episode 9. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you had a good time watching, because as always, I have had a good time playing. Come back next time and hopefully see that I will get this situation straightened out up here. Yuck, we've got all this hydrogen everywhere. But until next time, take care.